that the House has no majority leader, that the Speaker have that power to say that who is minority leader, who is not minority leader, whether the House has, does the Speaker have that power? That is exclusively the issue of party. Hanging up is just using other members of MCAs to gang up against another member. Yes.
But the lady, she's a Jubilee.
Yes, she has no other mandate.
The one who is the issue is a Jubilee.
Yes, she has. Yeah? Her duty is to elect the majority leader. She has no duty to elect the minority leader. Yes, that is the what is the fact. The lady has no power to elect a minority leader or to say any issue about minority leader. She is not of that party. She is not a minority party. She is a Jubilee. She has her own majority leader. So the fact remains that the minority leader is the issue of the party, not the Speaker, not the issue of Jubilee. It is issue of the ODM who has the minority within the assembly.
The Speaker of the County Assembly has been scheming quite a number of times, either to intimidate me, to remove me as minority leader in the House. And we have been demanding from his office, through the clerk, that we want to have the audit report for the last financial years. Of late, we have done a lot as member of Pick and Pack. We have demanded for this. But executive have done their part to give us, to furnish us, the committee with information. But the Speaker clearly refused because his office is rotten. We have known a lot of issues that is going around the county. Him being also having a conflict of interest in the work of the county assembly. He has been a contractor, we have known him, because he has been contracting the laboratory supplies within the county. We know him because he needs to be investigated further. He tried to form a group of people whom they are eating together, who have been colluding, at least to get some small money, 50,000 a shilling, 20,000 a shilling, to ensure that this process will not go on. We have been demanding for this. What happened? After they brought up this ADP, Annual Development Plan, which has been rejected by the public, that is on Monday this week. The aftermath of that is that Wakasema Wacha Sasa Tupige Vita, the minority leader, and my colleague here. We have been demanding for expenditure report. They have not furnished this office. We have been demanding from the budget committee to give us the expenditure report. Several times they had a sitting. For the last 2 years, there's no expenditure report that has been given. We have been receiving this, from the control of the budget, the audit report, and there's a lot of discrepancies and irregularity as far as the executive and the assembly is concerned. Really, what we have realized is that the assembly is the worst even in the county in the whole process, because they never produce any document to us.
One thing, in this house, we are four categories. There is Jubilee, which have a majority within the house. We have PDR, an affiliate of Jubilee. We have people who are independent. And we have him, who is an ODM. In this category, PDR is an affiliate of a Jubilee party. It is known. That is why our only senator, who is in Jubilee, who is an PDR, today is a deputy majority leader in the Senate.
Yes.
We as a PDR, we cannot able to take minority leader because we are affiliate of Jubilee. That is why we given that position to him as only opposition within this house. That is what favored him. That is that opportunity he get. That is why he's a minority leader. A speaker cannot detect who's a minority leader. That is position to be given by the party, not him. He has no power to give a position of minority leader.